testimony. All glory be to God. Volume 2.
I done been through the darkest of the darkest of the darkest times. Pain so strong it had no choice but to spark these rhymes. Used to stay up late at night contemplating how to die. Used to want to leave this earth but couldn't fade, no suicide. The devil had my back against the wall, my life was do or die. Either choose to do his will or choose the Lord and choose to die. Didn't know that in that death that I would find eternal life. But deuce, I'm getting way ahead.
Somebody rewind the time.
Take it back a couple years, talking like 2008 when I was robbing Bama, sipping 40 ounces every day. Thought my life was perfect. Hitting shorties, rolling hella J's, was heading straight up for my grave, playing Satan's protege. Sick minded, words could not define it, was spiritually blinded. Wickedness flowed through my tongue and evil through my eyelids. My feet were quick to shed blood and all my ways were violent. Knew that there was truth out here, but never knew I'd find it. Oh, but then he found me. Wowling, crying out for mercy, I was drowning. Didn't know that in my state that God was still smiling. Not because of me, because his son is so astounding. Christ's obedience unto the cross, it got me shouting. Holy is the Lamb of God, my beginning and outcome. What would I be without him? Omega and Alpha, word up. Christ dead on that cross was more than murder. The wrath of God was poured out on his son, but we deserved it. The salary of sin is death, so you can say we earned it. He could have thrown our bodies in the flame and let them burn. Kick. Some say, why'd he do this? Tell us what's the purpose. See, without blood there's no remission of sins, and our blood couldn't do it, it was stained with sin. Since we couldn't do it, yet his perfect son was sent to fulfill his mission on the Calvary. He went healing people on the way because of his love for them. See, blood had to be paid, the lamb had to be slain, but he was sinless in perfection, so the grave it could not hold him. Resurrected in 3 days, ascended to the throne, kid, seated at the right hand, interceding for the righteous who were only truly righteous because their faith is found in Christ, son. You don't have to go to hell, you can be reborn, dude. Beg God to conform you, let his word reform you. The blood of Jesus Christ, it has the power to transform you, spiritually anoint you, so lyrically I point you into the direction of the one who resurrected, who forever is perfected. Jesus. AGB2G, Volume 2, Living Testimony. So let y'all know one thing. He who dwells in the presence of the Most High shall abide in the secret place of El Shaddai. He who dwells in the presence of the Most High shall abide in the secret place of El Shaddai. Say, he who dwells in the presence of the Most High shall abide in the secret place of El Shaddai. Word.